Let me talk to you. Somebody talking about the Intercontinental title, then you get to be talking about L.A. Knight. Yeah. Meanwhile, you two are handed every single opportunity, and still you cry. Hey, you ain't got to look at me, but you should listen. Because I tell you like this, I made it real clear already. You can't have an L.A. WrestleMania without L.A. Knight. Because whose game is it? Yes.